Just catching up on some road rivals. I'm trying to get to top 1% in everything except drag racing because I don't care about drag racing. At the moment, I'm top 2% in Chihuahua. I did think I'd done it, but I can't have done. Unless an awful lot of people have been doing rivals lately, which is possible because the season's shit, isn't it? Anyway, so I'm top 2% of 540,000 players, so I reckon I need to be about 5,400 in the world or less. I notice as well the Lotus Elise has been doing well, so I'm going to take an Elise. I don't know what it's tuned for. It's A800. So let's see. Okay, if I chase racecraft, if I can catch him or get near him, I should get in top 1%. So let's see how it goes. but it's got me around. Expect to do that, but I'll take it. Now, if my sums are correct, that should be top 1%. $3,900th in the world. Well, I'm impressed with that little car. Anyway, that was Chihuahua Circuit. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.